No. every day. This is a fucking holiday, isn't it? Thank you.
Thank you. Don't underestimate his stupidity, motherfucker. That is not a good time, all right? That's a good thing. Why don't you come back to my chalet? Let us go and have a good time, innit? Where have I never heard that before, innit? Where is Mr. Harvey never heard that before? It's very innit. Listen, I would appreciate it if you can just give me 5 fucking minutes of my own time, doing my own thing, let me do it, right? All the fucking bullshit gets behind the cracking, sleep deprivation campaign with the cunt, a pain in the fucking ass! That's the way it is, mate! You're going to see now that it's got there. You know there's no turning back when you start going to see that in the mid cutter.
Yeah, like I was saying, if you interrupt me, alright, and it takes time because I become interrupted. Surprise, surprise, isn't it? Yeah. No!
Fucking pieces, like a graveyard. just be some fucking Kevin Bedlin advocate. Can't get it. Yeah. Oh, this can't happen. Gilly Clark. Whoa, it's awesome. Great to change it in the arms of it. Not at the moment, Benson. I did tell you I was doing some childish, meaningless shit all day long of a trivial nature, didn't I? I mean, I'm going to do something really childish and really trivial here. It's like taking someone's life slowly, one by a time over 50 years, isn't it? A bit like that, isn't it, Carter? Yeah. Nice and trivial, nice and fucking childish, isn't it? Brent fucking Copper, take a bullet! So beautiful, isn't it? So Norman. So Norman, just like 1066, isn't it? Norman the Conqueror, isn't it? So Norman. Thank you. it's all right, yeah. I just put on a jet black fancy dress uniform and pretend to be normal, innit? You like my fancy dress, police uniform is good, innit? It makes me look like I'm important and not a stupid cunt drug dealer, doesn't it? Yeah. Why don't we just give the police a lot of pajamas to wear and then they look even more normal, don't they? How about that? Because I'm trying to do something boring. Because I've chosen to be really tired. I made that decision myself, didn't I? Singing if you want, Nelson. I'm sorry to raise my voice, Nelson, but like I said, I'm doing trivial shit today against a time schedule that I imposed on myself. Yeah. I know Nelson Chart has forgotten how helpful he was when I was at university, hasn't he? Thank you. sense, and we've gone a little bit beyond that. That popped up in 2007, that's not going to be returned. It's gone. It's over now. Alright? Continuity of professional efficacy you get out of sleep there. Yeah. It's fucking great, isn't it? Yeah. Is there a broken jaw extraction fix for it? Yes, there fucking well is. Yeah. It's been on. Busy. Shut up, alright? Nice and simple. You can shut the fuck up too before I cut your juggler out, motherfucker. Fuck off! Get out of my life! Cunt! I'm being nice and calm about it at the moment, Nathan. I'm actually in quite a good mood about it at the moment. Yeah. That things might change, yeah. White Trash Problems, White Trash Solutions.